Halo. Good morning, friends. Welcome to the class. Dear students, I wish you all are happy and studying well. Dear students, in the last class we discussed about the unit the clock and the sun. The clock and the sun. Let us begin today. This is the unit 3. Two friends. Two friends. How they have. How they were passing through the forest. How they heard thumping steps behind them. And how the bear attacked them. And also, what did the bear whisper in the Rohan's ear? What happened with their friend saying? Okay, let us begin, students. First one, answer the riddle. Answer the riddle. Clue is rearrange the letters to find the word. To find the word. Okay. Now. Two friends. Okay, two friends. See the riddle. I am warm. I am warm. I am warm. I am warm. I lie on the palm. I lie on the palm. I am the friend of the farmer. I am the friend of the farmer. I make the soil fertile. I make the soil fertile. Who am I? Who am I? See, I am warm. I am warm. I lie on a farm. I lie on a farm. I am the friend of a farmer. I am the friend of the farmer. I make the soil fertile. Who am I? The clue is S. The clue is rearrange the letters and find the word. The answer is earthworm. Earthworm. Okay. Riddle. Then answer. Answer is real answer is earthworm. Earthworm. Earth. Okay, see, I am warm, I lie on a farm. I am warm, I lie on a farm. I am the friend of a farmer. I make the soil fertile. Who am I? Who am I? I am an earthworm. Earthworm means, in a local language, and they write in the farmer's language, they told, they said, Eregulu. Eregulu like in Canada. Earthworm means Eregulu. Okay. Now let us read the lesson. Two friends. Two friends. The story. What happened with them? Two friends, Rohan and Sohan, were passing through a forest to reach Rohan's house on the other side of the forest. Two friends, Rohan and Sohan, were passing through a forest to reach Mohan's house on the other side of the forest. Talking to each other, they slowed down and did not realize that they had to leave the forest as quickly as they could. Going under the trees, they suddenly heard thumping steps behind them. Thumping steps behind them. Though both of them felt there was someone behind them, they could not see anything. Soon they saw a bear chasing them. A friend's name is Soon they saw a bear chasing them. Both of them were afraid. Rohan, who was the leaner of the two, ran fast and climbed the tree. There were not many trees of the type this happy Sohan could climb. Moreover, he didn't know how to climb a tree. As Rohan had already climbed the tree, there was no help from his side either. Realizing that he had to help himself, Sohan stood and thought for a moment. He remembered that he was earlier told that if he was still and made the animal think that no living being was before him, bears would go away. He lay down and pretended as if he was dead. His parents had told him that bears do not attack dead creatures. The bear came up to him, sniffed Sohan's still face, and thinking him to be dead, went away. Now, when Rohan saw the bear going away, he climbed down the tree and asked Sohan, What did the bear whisper in your ear? He said to me, never travel with the person who leaves you behind in the hour of need. Isn't it good? Replied Sohan. See. Okay, friend. Now, new words. Quickly, three steps. Then leaner means thin. Happy. Happy. Creatures. Creatures means living beings. Living beings. Living beings. Whisper. Speak softly, softly, speak softly, okay. Okay, these are the keywords of the lesson. Two friends. See students, what happened with the Rohan and Sohan? Two friends, Rohan and Sohan, were passing through a forest. Passing through. Talking to each other, they slowed down and did not realize that they had to leave the forest as quickly as they could. To each other, they slowed down. Talking to each other, Abhrukumar Mata, okay, 22. They slowed down and did not realize that they had to leave the forest as quickly as they could. Mata, vega, slow again, but true. They did not realize that they had to leave the forest as quickly. And going under the trees, they suddenly heard thumping steps behind them. Thumping steps means walk heavily. Walk heavily. Heavy walks. Heavy steps sound they heard. Rohan and Sohan heard thumping steps behind there only. So both of them felt there was someone behind them. Both of them felt there was someone behind them, but they could not see anything. They could not see anything. Ali and Hindi, you know, they are uncontrolled. Otherwise, Ali, you know, Kanila. Soon they saw a deer chasing them. Soon they saw a deer chasing them. A deer chasing them. Both of them were afraid. Both of them were afraid. Both of them afraid. Itu kubi Ali. Hidup character kalian nuri jarak hidup character. Rohan who was the leader of the two. Rohan that friends. Rohan as a leader. Leader means thin, not heavy. Thin, not lightweight. He had lightweight body. Rohan tulagita, agaragita. Avanu kurupa thagiya giravana hatti kurutu kumbetta. To run faster and climb the tree. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ರೋಹನ್ ಬಾ ಹಗುರಿದ್ದ ಕಡೆಯನ್ನು ನೋಡಿಕೊಂಡೆ ಕೂಡ ಹೋಗಿ ಗಿಡ ಹತ್ತಿ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟ. ದೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ವೇ ನಾಟ್ ಮೆನಿ ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೈಪ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸೋಹನ್ ಗುಡ್ ಕ್ಲೈಮ್. ದೇರ್ ವೇ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಮೆನಿ ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಪ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸೋಹನ್ ಗುಡ್ ಕ್ಲೈಮ್. ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವೇಟ್ ಹೆವಿ ವೇಟ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಅ ಹೆವಿ ವೇಟ್. So he had a heavy weight body, so he could not climb a tree. He could not climb a tree because there were not many trees like this happy Sohan could climb. Next, as Rohan had already climbed the tree, I want one more thing. Moreover, he didn't know how to climb a tree. This one thing, Sohan didn't know how to climb a tree. How to climb a tree. Next, as Rohan had already climbed the tree, Rohan here is Virahatmikita. But Sohan here is Virahatmikita. And so, he is a heavy body. Then, as Rohan had already climbed the tree, there was no help from his side either. See, in Sohan ye Rohan kade yavade help sigalilla anta gothayitu. Yakandre Rohan yavade kiraki kutta. Already he climbed the tree. Realizing that he had to help himself, Rohan thinking about him only and climbed the tree. But now Sohan was alone in that situation. So Sohan realizing that he had to help himself. He had to help himself only. Nanage nane sahaya maadabeku. Nanage nane nanu plan maadabeku antha hele vichara maadida. Then Sohan stood and thought for a moment. Sohan stood and thought for a moment. ಒಂದು ಕ್ಷಣ ನಿಂತು ಸೋಹನ್ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡ. ಹಿ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೇಡ್ ದ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ನೋ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ವಾಸ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಹಿಮ್. ನೆನಪು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡ. ಅದರ ಹಿಂದೆ ತನ್ನ ಹಿಂದೆ ಕಾಡಿ ನೆನಪೋ ಅಥವಾ ನನ್ನ ಹಿಂದೆ ಯಾವ ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳು ಇವೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನೋಡಲಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ. ದೆನ್ ಬಿಯರ್ಸ್ ವುಡ್ ಗೋ ಅವೇ, ಇಲ್ಲಂದ್ರೆ ಕರಡಿ ಬಿಯರ್ ವಾಪಸ್ ಹೋಗೋದು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿಲ್ಲ. ಬಟ್ ಹಿ ಲೇ ಡೌನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿಟೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಡೆಡ್. ತಕ್ಷಣ ಏನು ಮಾಡ, ಕರಡಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡೇ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಲ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟ. ಹಿ ಲೇ ಡೌನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿಟೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಡೆಡ್. ತಾನು ಸತ್ತಂತೆ ತಾನು ಸತ್ತವರಂಗ ನಟಿಸಿ ada lagi Malcolm beta. Then what happened? His parents had told him that bears do not attack dead creatures. Dead creatures. His parents had told him that bears do not attack dead creatures. Our Tandai, our parents said to bears do not attack dead creatures. Bears do not attack dead creatures. Our parents mentioned and part of again. ಕರಡಿಗಳು ಸತ್ತ ಪ್ರಾಣಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಸತ್ತ ಜೀವಿಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಜೀವ ಇಲ್ಲದ ಜೀವಿಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಅಟ್ಯಾಕ್ ಮಾಡುವುದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರು. ದ ಬಿಯರ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಹಿಮ್ ದ ಬಿಯರ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಸೋಹನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ನೇಕ್ ಸೋಹನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಸ್ನೇಕ್ ಸೋಹನ್ಸ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಸೋಹನ್ ಹತ್ರ ಬಂದು ಸೋಹನ್ ಮುಖದ ಮೇಲೆ ಮೂಸಿ ನೋಡುತ್ತೆ ಮೂಸಿ ಸ್ನೇಕ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಮೂಸಿ ನೋಡುತ್ತೆ and thinking him to be dead and went away thinking him to be dead avu sathu irbeku antare irkondo vichara mari adu kadi vapas vantu sovanna mukha mele mochi nodi ivu sathu dane antare irkondo vapas vantu so snake sovans face and thinking him to be dead and went away. Then when Rohan saw the bear going away, he climbed down the tree and asked Sohan, "Yaava bear karadi vapas hogudanna Rohan nodidana?" And avage manda, he climbed down the tree and asked Sohan, "Gididinda kelagi bandha?" And ಸೋಹನನ್ನು ಕೇಳಿದ. ವಾಟ್ ಹಿ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್, ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ದ ಬಿಯರ್ ವಿಸ್ಪರ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇಯರ್? ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ದ ಬಿಯರ್ ವಿಸ್ಪರ್? ವಿಸ್ಪರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್. ಬಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇಯರ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್? ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್? ದೆನ್ ದ ಸೋಹನ್ಸ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೈ ಇಸ್, ಹಿ ಸೇಡ್ ಟು ಮೀ, ಹಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಯರ್, ಹಿಯರ್ ಹಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ bear. Bear said to me, he said to me, never travel with a person who leaves you behind in the hour of need. Never travel with a person who leaves you behind in the hour of need. Isn't it good? Is not it good? Replied Sohan. Never travel with a person who leaves you behind in the hour of need. Is not it good? Replied Sohan. Sohana, Mohan Keta, Yar Ninnanna Ardha Darila Artha Haniyaga. ಒಂದು ಕೈಗೆ ಹಿಂದಿನ ಅವಶ್ಯಕತೆಗಾಗಿ ಕ್ಷಣದ ಅವಶ್ಯಕತೆಗಾಗಿ ನಿನ್ನ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಅಂಥವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಪ್ರಯಾಣ ಮಾಡಬೇಡ, ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಹೋಗಬೇಡ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಕಡೆ ನನ್ನ ಕಿವಿಯೊಳಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಂತೇಳಿ ರೋಹನ್ಗೆ ರಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ ಸೋಹನ್. ದೆನ್ ಹಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹಿ ಮೇಡ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೂ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ನಾವು once again we read this lesson. Let us read. Two friends, Rohan and Sohan, were passing through a forest to reach Mohan's house on the other side of the forest. Talking to each other. They slowed down and did not realize that they had to leave the forest as quickly as they could. Going under the trees, they suddenly heard thumping steps behind them. Though both of them Then there was someone behind them. Both of them felt there was someone behind them. They could not see anything. They could not see anything. Soon they saw a bear chasing them. Soon they saw a bear chasing them. Both of them were afraid. Rohan was the leaner of the two. Ran fast and climbed a tree. There were not many trees of the type this happy Rohan could climb. Moreover, he didn't know how to climb a tree, as Rohan had already climbed the tree. There was no help from his side either. Realizing that he had to help himself, Rohan stood and thought for a moment. He remembered that he was earlier told that if he was still and made the animal think that no living being was before him, then bear should go away. Bear should go away. He lay down and pretended as if he was dead. His parents had told him that bears do not attack dead creatures. The bear came up to him, sniffed Rohan's still face and thinking him to be dead, and went away. Then when Rohan saw the bear going away, he climbed down the tree and asked Rohan, "What did the bear whisper in your ear?" He said to me, "Never trouble the person who leaves you behind in the hour of need. Isn't it good? Replied Rohan. Now friends, the real answer is Earthworm. The characters in the poem: Rohan, Rohan, Mohan, and a bear. And then the new words in the related two friends. From the two friends, forest means jungle, realize means understood or understand, quickly means fastly, thumping steps means walk heavily, then leaner means thin, happy means weighty. Pretended means to act. Creatures means living beings. Whisper means speak softly. Passing means going through. Okay, like this. Forest means jungle. Forest means kaadu. Realize means understood. Quickly, fast means then start thumping steps, walk heavily, నాటకవాడు. క్రియేచర్స్ ఆఫ్ లివింగ్ బీయింగ్స్ సజీవులు వస్తువులు. విస్పర్ ఆఫ్ స్పీక్ సాఫ్ట్లీ విస్పర్ మీన్స్ స్పీక్ సాఫ్ట్లీ క్లియర్లీ sakasi ni tangi kiwili hero dulu. Hey, passing the going are mereka talk dulu. Okay, this is the story about Rohan and Sobhramanyam. Okay, students, tomorrow we will discuss the book back exercise of the lesson to friends. Thank you, bye.